here in Cambridge. I'm here with Lauren Lee. Lauren, how are you feeling this morning?
Feeling tired.
Tired?
Yeah.
That's quite understandable.
I'm about to get some mentally stimulating food.
I'm excited for a mentally stimulating day.
Going for a mentally stimulating lecture after this.
And then finally at night, what's so special about today?
We're gonna meet our mentors who are gonna make us even more mentally stimulated.
That's right, we're gonna meet some mentally stimulating mentors. What do you have to say about the end of humanity?
End of humanity or end of humanity, it's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah.
That wasn't a very good interview.
On the scale of the death of Victor Frankenstein's soon-to-be bride in the novel, really disappointed that this amazing lecture series has come to an end, but really excited for the weeks to come and the mentorships.
So right now it's T-minus 3 hours before the mini paper is due.
T-minus how many hours?
3 hours.
3 hours? I thought it was due at 6.
Correction, T-minus 5 hours, and please don't interrupt me. Exquisite.
Wait. If it's due at 6 o'clock and right now it's 11 o'clock. 7, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7
Can you
seven
stop
hours.
Interrupting me? T-minus 7 hours if this paper is due.
Optogenetics are mentally stimulating. Both literally and figuratively.
I've got to get in the mood here.
All right.
Gotta settle in.
That's good. Lauren is thriving in this environment.
All right. So this is Mason, and he claims to be a vampire.
Because I burn in the sun.
You burn in the sun? Now, Mason, doesn't everybody burn to a certain extent in the sun?
That's true. Everybody is a vampire.
So you are under the belief here that everybody's a vampire?
Yes.
Yes, you believe that everybody's a vampire?
Yes.
What do you have to say about this?
About what?
Mason, reestablish your beliefs here for our friends.
Yes.
Yo, it's your boy Albert. Just came back from our tutor meeting, and now we're at this some sort of like fair right here. Like, I kind of want to go on it, but like on the other hand, I like might be like a little bit too old, but you know, young forever, man. Pretty much, I need to go work on my mini project.
I'm Rachel Sievers from Lexington, Kentucky. I'm feeling good. Well, I'm thinking about my mentorship because, you know, everybody got their mentors today.
Uh-huh.
And that person is working at the same place that I am. So
you know what? I haven't even appeared on my own video yet, ever. 4 videos in, I've never showed my face.
Where are we working?
We are working at Aurora Flight Sciences. Computational fluid dynamics modeling.
Wings and things.
Yeah.
That's the last of it. The mini papers are turned in.
It was a really good experience writing the paper.
The legend Albert. Yo, what's up? RSI here. Mentorship meeting night, the meet your mentor night.
Yeah, it was really nice meeting the mentors. They all seem really nice, really smart. It's gonna be a fantastic summer.
I had great sandwiches.
Yeah, great sandwiches.
Really great sandwiches.
Although I didn't get one.
Oh, sheesh. Lauren!
Hurry up!
Why?
We made a thumbnail, guys.
Wow. Get him in there.
To be honest, we're the best counselors there's ever been.
Yeah. Mentor night was more successful than it's ever been before.
Went very well compared to previous first weeks. From the perspective of a TA, a lot of people are finishing their mini papers ahead of the deadline, which is like really remarkable. People were actually submitting them the day before.
Hi, I'm Jingyi from Singapore. It's a great day. We just met our mentor. I'm really, really excited to start on my project. So my mentor is from the Kavli Institute of Astronomy and Astrophysics.
Nice.
So I'll be working with another girl, Gigi from Turkey,
and we'll
be working on atmospheric changes of Earth and basically doing a lot of research.
Sounds
really excited
great.
For
Sounds
it.
Sounds really good.
Rachel, we are walking to our first day of mentorship at Aurora Flight Sciences. The beautiful day outside. Today's great. It's a Friday. Lots of people started their mentorship. Lots of people not. They get to go to Harvard. So, you know.
Harvard's pretty good still.
We could shake it up. I'll meet you after work. We'll drive until the darkness disappears.
I'm saying carbon features heavily in life. I'm talking about organic, man, that's relevant to life. I got chemistry, got a lot of chemistry. I'm at the blackboard lecturing free energy.
Tell us how you're feeling about your purchases of Voss water.
Highest quality water in the world.
Highest quality.
It's from Norway, yeah.
22 bottles of Voss.
Yeah.
Do you have any? Just tonight.
Mini presentations. Presentations of the mini projects we did, and the mini projects we did were something based on like MIT campus. So I did a comparison of like brand yogurt expiration dates that are available for sale to students at MIT campus, and like which one is the best for stockpiling.
Or where are you headed right now?
I have no clue. I'm following everyone else.
Whatever it costs us, whatever may come. My promise, we're still young.
All right, so you never usually see my face on the vlog, but we have some exciting news. Vlog is going pro. This vlog will become the official RSI documentary for 2018. That's right. So this vlog is gonna come to represent RSI for the entirety of 2018. Will be the promotional video, will be all of the background material. The vlog is now professional. Any words for the vlog?
No.
Any words for the vlog? I already got you. Rachel, what are you up to?
I'm actually filling out paperwork.
I don't know. It's the best week ever, bro. Best week ever.
Yeah, happy birthday, River!
Nah.